This one's looking like it's in the fairway. And from 140 yards away. It looks like a 7-iron. Next putt is going to be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green. And that putt will drop for birdie. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. Okay, moving on to the 12th. Yeah, it looks like a 5-iron. From 15 feet. Oh my goodness, close, very close. Once again. 7 feet to go here. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Okay, and from 125 yards out. Going with the 9-iron here. Feet to go. About 7 feet to go here. Oh my goodness. And about 5 feet to go here. And that drops for bogey. And in today's event, thus far, score to beat is even par. And setting up now on the 14th tee. He will like that. from 125 yards out. And here's an 8-iron. And about 17 feet to the cup. Ooh, that would have been good. It's about 6 feet to go here. And that one will drop for par. And as we look at the leaderboard, our current leader today is sitting at 1 under. That's the score to beat. And moving on to the 15th here.